here we are, and we are waiting for the arrow to turn green. When the arrow goes green, I'm gonna go. This is leading up to 2 lanes. So we can go into either lane, the left or the right. So I'm using this dotted line as a guide, and then it splits off into 2, and I'm choosing the left lane. Doesn't matter if you touch the first line as you're going in. Now I'm increasing my speed. My speed is up to 50 now, and it's almost up to 60. Roundabout, speed is 30. Look to the right, speed is above 20. Speed is between 20 and 30. 31, raising to 40, slowly raising to 50. Okay, so here is a bump. 40, pressing my brake, down to 30, 25, 20, the end of the road, we're going to go left. Don't indicate yet because there's a street there, indicate now. Corner, one car is turning and one car is coming towards me. There's another car turning. I'm gonna stick to the left lane, going straight.